All you want to do with the pure aloe vera gel is dab a little bit of it on your baby's affected area, let it dry a little bit before you diaper it. I hope these have been helpful for you. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already.